Glide slow. Pull up. Wind shear. Wind shear. Wind shear. Terrain. Terrain. Pull up.
Airspeed low. Airspeed low.
Only traffic November Papa Victor 4227. We're ready for push start.
Start, they want the tail to our right.
Copy that, ready for push tail right. Please burn her, please. 28, here we go.
Okay, box off. I didn't intend to ask for the check. flaps 5 and 9 stabilizer plate 7. Traffic Napoleola 427, taxi holding Whiskey 41, runway 24 via Whiskey 2 and Whiskey 1. runway traffic, Napoli Vola 427, line up and take off runway 24.
Flaps retracting lights, after takeoff checklist. Vale.
Doesn't fit.
Papa Hotel, lining up runway 27.
Right in aerial traffic, Pepper Bombier at Buffalo, Cadet Romeo is currently 2 miles south of Brighton, heading 300 to Southampton at 4,500 feet.
Cover the sector of London that you are in at the moment, and because you're leaving to the south, you won't actually come into London coverage, so please monitor Unicom.
Okay, just responded to your call. No problem, over to Unicom, top 5655.
Oh, I'm sorry, I can see that I sent you that message. That is finger trouble from me, apologies.
No worries, have a good one.
You too. November Papa Victor 4227 London, good evening, squawk 0316. November Papa Victor 4227. Unfortunately, the route you've filed on VATSIM is not valid for the UK FIR, so I'm going to have to put you on some vectors initially, and then there'll be a reroute later on. For the moment, fly heading 335 degrees. X-ray Yankee Zulu 108, fly heading 330 degrees.
like heading 3. Say again, please.
Heading 335, please, X3 Yankee Zulu 108. Heading 335.
Heading 335, X3 Yankee Zulu 108.
Easy 121, London Control, how do you read? Easy 121, London Control, maintain altitude 5,000 feet and fly heading 140 degrees.
London Control, French Baguette 14 Mike Tango, good evening sir, we are passing flight level 350, climbing flight level 370, a direct Telba currently.
French Baguette 14 Mike Tango, London, roger. Yankee Zulu 108, turn left heading 330 degrees.
Turn left 330 degrees, 620 Zulu 108.
Easy 121, please don't pause on VATSIM. Victor 427, yeah, roger, I will report that through our system for reporting SIM brief routes. Yeah, normally you'd be on a route east of where you are now, sort of up the other side of this corridor of controlled airspace, but it's no problem, I'll issue a reroute for the moment, and then I'll get back to you shortly, I've just got to vector another aircraft in. Easy 121, turn left, heading 110 degrees. Yankee Zulu 108, resume own navigation direct to Leicester and report your planned Mach number in the cruise.
Set to Leicester, Mach number 0.78.
X-ray Yankee Zulu 108, roger, maintain Mach decimal 78 or greater in the cruise. X-ray Yankee Zulu 108, you are unreadable.
We'll maintain Mach number 7, 8 or greater, X-20 Zulu 108.
French Baguette 7 Delta Yankee, monitor Unicom, goodbye.
Unicom 122 Small X, French Baguette 7 Delta Yankee, thank you, goodbye.
Runner 4 Kilo Uniform, monitor Unicom, goodbye. November Papa Victor 4227, maintain Mach decimal 78 or less.
Flight control, good evening, easy A2, Royal Uniform, descending to flight level 342, Cape Bat.
Easy A2, Royal Uniform, London, good evening, Dissit 1 Golf, arrival Gatwick, descend flight level 200.
Dissit 1 Golf for Gatwick, descend flight level 200, easy A2, Royal Uniform.
Easy 121, turn right, heading 150 degrees. Easy 121, vectoring for an ILS approach, runway 33 at Birmingham. Descend to altitude 4,000 feet.
Skyline
Skylo 428 Romeo, flight level 80 Romeo. Easy 428 Romeo, London Control, climb now, flight level 160. Easy 428 Romeo, you are unreadable, climb now, flight level 160.
Climb now Easy 428 Romeo, climb flight level 320. Climb flight level 320,
easy 428
Romeo.
Easy 121, turn right heading 230 degrees. Easy 428 Romeo, route direct to Tango November Tango.
Route direct to Tango November Tango, 428 Romeo.
Easy 121, descend to altitude 2,000 feet. Easy 121, turn right, heading 310 degrees, cleared ILS approach, runway 33. November Papa Victor 4227, did you get my direct message?
Negative, November Victor 427.
Roger, November Papa Victor 4227, standby.
Papa Victor 4227, I've sent you a reroute on the text track and the frequency. Can you enter that, please, and let me know when you are ready to resume your own navigation?
I copy. Received the message. I'll edit the flight plan and then I'll call you back ready.
Roger. Easy 121, you have missed the localizer. Turn right, heading 350 degrees to establish. Easy 82 Romeo Uniform, descend flight level 150 level Kidley.
Descend flight level 150 level by Kidley, easy 82 Romeo Kidley. Correction, 82 Romeo Uniform.
French Baguette 14 Mike Tango, the next sector is offline, monitor Unicom, goodbye.
Monitoring Unicom 122 decimal 8, 122 decimal 8, sorry, French Baguette 14 Mike Tango.
Easy 121, you are dangerously below the glide path. Climb to altitude 2,000 feet. Easy 82 Romeo Uniform, the next sector's offline. Monitor Unicom, goodbye.
Unicom, 82 Romeo Uniform, thanks, goodbye.
Easy 121, do you have the airfield in sight? Easy 121, Roger, the airfield is in your 11 o'clock at 7 miles. 11 o'clock at 7 miles. Easy 121, Roger, cleared visual approach and cleared to land, runway 33, surface wind 260 degrees, 6 knots. November Papa Victor 4227, turn left heading 315 degrees.
Left 315, November.
X-ray Yankee Zulu 108, the next sector is offline, monitor Unicom 122 decimal 8, goodbye.
2 decimal 8, good night, X-ray Yankee Zulu 108, thank you.
Under control, November Victor 47, we are ready to resume navigation. Next, rudder left.
November Papa Victor 4227, Roger. Zumo Navigation Director Rodol, thank you.
Director Rodol, let it go. November Victor 4227.
November Papa Victor 4227, the next sector is offline. You can monitor Unicom now, goodbye.
Unicom now, thank you, good evening. November Papa Victor 4227.
Au revoir.
Just Tom Jet 1 Victor Charlie Wright Bay, 23 Wright.
ICS traffic, Tom Jet 1, Victor Charlie 9 mile, correction 8 miles, 229.
Control, good evening, thank you, Zulu 108. Inbound Landwar. Flight level 250, descended.
Actually, Yankee Zulu 108, double control identified. Cleared Bagso 3 Lima arrival, runway 28 left. Descend to flight level 150.
I'll clear to Bagso 3 level arrival, 3 Lima arrival, descend to flight level 150, Yankee Zulu 108.
Double control, good evening. November Papa Victor 4227, we do inbound Leldo, crossing level 260.
November Papa Victor 4227, double control identified, cleared Bagso 3 Lima arrival, runway 28 left, descend to flight level 150.
Cleared Bagso 3 Lima arrival, LS 28 left, descend level 150.
For Yankee Zulu 108, report speed.
Speed 259 knots.
Actually, Yankee Zulu 108, roger, maintain 260 knots or greater.
Maintain 260 knots,
November Papa Victor 4227, reduce speed to 260 knots.
Reduce speed to 260 knots.
Control, good evening, EZ16, Victor Papa, passing follow 242. We are inbound Dublin VR.
EZ16, Victor Papa, Dublin, good day. Squawk, please, 6621.
Not a squawk, Yank 6621 for EZ16, Victor Papa.
EZ16 Victor Papa identified, descend to flight level 140.
Descending 140 for EZ16 Victor Papa.
Yankee Zulu 108 cleared direct to LAPMO, Lima Alpha Papa, Mike Oscar.
Clear direct to LAPMO, Lima Alpha Papa, Mike Oscar, straight Yankee Zulu 108.
X-ray Yankee Zulu 108, descend to flight level 120.
Descend to flight level 120, X-ray Yankee Zulu 108.
Franchise
7909
passing 2,100 feet.
Franchise 7909, double control identified, climb to flight level 230. Continue
climb 230, Franchise 7909.
November Papa Victor 4227, clear direct to Lapmo and descend to flight level 120.
Direct Lapmo, descend to level 120.
Easy 16 Victor Papa, no further ATC available. Continue with Unicom 122 Decimal Ace. Bye bye.
We'll continue with Unicom 122 Decimal Ace. Thanks for your control. And have a good evening, Easy 16 Victor Papa Pipe.
X-ray Yankee Zulu 108, descend to 5,000 feet. QNH 1003 hectopascals.
Descend to 5,000 feet. QNH 1005.
November Papa Victor 4227, descend to flight level 80.
Continue descend level 80, remember.
Extra Yankee Zulu 108, descend altitude 3,000 feet.
Descend 3,000 feet, Extra Zulu 108.
Extra Yankee Zulu 108, reduce speed to 230
knots. 230
knots,
Extra Zulu 108.
November Papa Victor 4227, reduce speed to 230
knots.
Dublin Control, Spray 14 Tango, flight level 360, request descent.
For Jungle 4 Tango, Dublin Control identified, clear bike zone 3 Lima arrival, runway 28 left, descend to flight level 150.
Cleared back to 3 Lima for runway 28 left, and sorry, repeat the last.
Vision 14 Tango, descend to flight level 150.
And down to 150 for Osprey 14 Tango.
November Papa Victor 4227, descend altitude 3000 feet, QNH 1005 hectopascals.
Descending 3000 feet, QNH 1008,
current QNH 1005 hectopascals.
Correction,
1005. X-ray Yankee Zulu 108, reduce speed to 210 knots.
Reduce speed to 10 knots, frequency for 108.
Yankee Zulu 108, clear dialess approach, runway 28 left, report established.
28 left, report when established,
6 Yankee Zulu 108. Translate 7909 enough for the ATC available, continue to Unicom 122.8, bye bye.
122.8, thank you very much, bye bye, Franceway 1, correction to 909.
Yankee Zulu 108, no further ATC speed restrictions.
No speed restrictions, Yankee Zulu 108.
November Papa Victor 4227, reduce speed to 210 knots.
Speed back to 210 knots.
Vision 14 Tango, clear direct to LAPMO. Correction, Osprey 14 Tango, clear direct to LAPMO.
Clear direct to LAPMO, Osprey 14 Tango.
Establish and localize runway 28 left, Yankee Zulu 105.
Actually, Yankee Zulu 108, thanks. Contact tower 118.6, bye bye.
Contact tower 118.6, thank you for getting me, bye bye.
Sorry, control, Osprey 14 Tango, can you just repeat the direct for us, please?
Osprey 14 Tango, direct to LAPMO, Lima, Alpha, Papa, Mike, Oscar.
direct to Alamo at 14 Tango.
Osprey 14 Tango, descend to flight level 80.
Going to flight level 80, Osprey 14 Tango.
Radar map of 8227, not sure, did you receive the clearance for ILS?
November Papa Victor 4227, you are now cleared ILS approach runway 28 left, report established, and no further ATC speed restrictions.
Copy, thank you. Now clear the ILS 28 left, this, report full established, no ATC restriction.
Pigeon 14 Tango, descent altitude 3,000 feet, QNH 1005 hectopascals. Correction, Osprey 14 Tango, descent altitude 3,000 feet, QNH 1005 hectopascals.
Sorry, can you repeat that control, Osprey 14 Tango?
Osprey 14 Tango, descent altitude 3,000 feet, QNH 1005 hectopascals.
Down to 3,000 QNH at 1005, Osprey 14 Tango.
November Papa Victor 4227, contact Kara 118.6, bye bye.
Tower 118.6, thank you, bye bye, Sloan.
Remember Papa Victor 4227 Dublin Tower, good evening. Continue approach number 2, the wind 290 degrees, 10 knots. Reduce to final approach speed.
Well, minimum approach speed, continue approach number 2, number 2, and the light. Add the checklist, and just as much as continue the speed brake card, and then gear down the green lights, flaps.
Doubling target, evening Divina 866, sorry Papa, would you send 104?
Run 86, sorry Papa, Dublin Tower, good year.
866, sorry Papa, if I set a bridge to destination, not set.
Run 86, correction, 86, sorry Papa, roger, expect clearance 5 ETC. Papa Victor 4227, expect late landing clearance.
Late landing clearance,
I believe. X-ray Yankee Zulu 108, vacate right Sierra 5, right Sierra, next flight, traffic shore final.
work agent Sierra 5, Eastern Kizilu 105, 108.
November Papa Victor 4227, wind 290 degrees, 10 knots from which you're left, clear left.
Cut line to it left, November Victor
7. X-ray Yankee Zulu 1-3, continue right, Sierra left, Whiskey 2, hull short, runway 16.
300. Approaching minimums.
X-ray Yankee Zulu 1-0-8, right to Sierra.
Continue. Oh, right to Sierra, X-ray Yankee Zulu 1-0-8.
100. 50.
Nordic 6, Mike, line up on wave, runway 28 left.
20. 10.
Line up on wave to 28 left, Nordic 6.
Nordic 6, Mike, new frequency after departures, Unicom 1-2 then.
After the batch, you're like, I'm not still the fly, but it's 6 Mike.
Denver Papa Victor 4227, right Sierra 5, right again onto Sierra.
Continue Sierra 5 and to Sierra number 7.
Papa, here, do you run 866 for Papa?
Run 866 for Papa, go.
Do you receive the flat back?
Run 86 extra Papa A firm, let's send your clearance fly PDC.
Ready to copy the run 86 Papa.
Run 86 extra Papa, just confirm you did receive PDC.
Negative sir.
Stand by one. Nordic 6, Mike, surface wind 290 degrees, 10 knots, runway 28 left, you're clear for takeoff. Bye bye.
Clear for takeoff, 28 left, Nordic 6, Mike, good night.
Now we're Papa Victor 422, taxi right Sierra, left Whiskey 2, hull short, runway 16.
Double tower,
Papa
Victor 47, copy, sorry, please.
AFRM, right Sierra, left Whiskey 2.
Right, Sierra left Whiskey 2. Thank you, Papa Victor
X-ray Yankee Zulu 108 cross from 16 Bravo 2 Bravo 1 standard choice.
First one runway 16. Bravo 1 Bravo 2 standard choice. X-ray Yankee Zulu 108.
Member Papa Victor 4227 Continue Sierra. Cross runway 16, Bravo 2, Bravo 1, found a choice, flight company.
Continue Sierra, clear to cross runway 16, stand the choice after Bravo 1, Bravo 2.
Tower Osprey 14 Tango established 28 left, 5 mile final.
Osprey 14 Tango Dublin Tower, good evening. Surface wind 270 degrees and 9 knots, runway 28 left, clear to land.
Tell me the winds, runway 28 left, clear to land, 14 Tango. Tower Ryanair 2312.
Ryanair 2312, Dublin Tower.
How are we doing? Good evening. We are at stand 315. We don't have any information at the moment. We are looking for clearance out to Schiphol with a departure of the ND3 Juliet. If possible, I don't have a transition, I didn't look, my bad. And, that'll be it. Thanks, bud.
Ryanair 2312, roger. I don't have a flight plan, so I can't send you clearance.
Right, 2 seconds there, bud. It did say on my side it went through, but give me 2 seconds.
Hangar right here, 5 right against Sierra.
Just a bite right on the Sierra 5.
Hey, fam. Right now, 2312, center clearance via PDC. Unfortunately, I'm logging off now, so enjoy your flight, buddy.
Cheers, bud. Received that on the PDC. Thanks very much. And enjoy your Friday night.
You too, all the best.
Bravo. Thank you very much for your guidance.
All the best, bye-bye.
Top Tower, number 857, standing 314. Maggots, it's long.